جراوند فلور او مسحوق الكركم. يا ذس هاو ات لوكس.
وزاد شوبه.
طيب تفضل مش مفتوح افتح لك اياه.
The Iranian American color is in the color is the yellow. Zard yeah. is the yellow.
Zard, zard, so. That's Chobre. That's Persian.
Persian,
yeah, yeah Persian.
The curcum nus half spoon.
For this.
Yeah. For this jar.
By the way, these jars, I think they are.
طب كيف بدي أحط المية؟ هيا. كيف؟ بتبهدل الدنيا يعني.
ولا ايش رايك نحطها في سمولر كونتينر؟
سمولر كونتينر ونفس الشيء. مش راح يزبط يا ما.
كمان مرة؟
لا عشان بدي
أعطني الزيت يا ناهد. بدي الزيت. Then we put some lemon on top. After we put the water and the salt. And then we put the olive oil, little bit, not too much because it has olive. It has oil. The olive has oil.
Ah, when you pull it.
Yeah.
Okay. So where is it? Yeah. Is it ready to eat?
Okay. Yeah. This is the green one.
Okay. Inshallah.
We will do the.
Whoever wants to take whatever, inshallah, at the end.
The red one. بيحفظوا من العفن. الملح الخشن بيكون ممتاز. أنا استعملت نص هيك ونص هيك لما عملت الزيتون كان كميات رهيبة وكميات كتير. اللي جابوا لي الملح ما لقوش أكياس جنبي. والله كله كويس كله ملح.
So two questions. One, why do you use the oil at the top in the hair answer is to seal it off and prevent it from getting
bacteria.
يعني fungalins.
Fungalins.
Another question, the other types of salt you can use, you said they are all the same. That what I don't know the meaning of الملح الخشن the
coarse
salt. Coarse. I don't know. Anyhow, the answer is they are all the same.
Some people doesn't like to do the half and half green and half red.
Like this one.
They do a mistake, big mistake. This guy, this, when it's become red, it will be much better. Yeah.
Yeah, do you think the taste of this one, which is half
purple? It gain my much olive. Much oil in it. لا في ناس بكبوه هذا. Some people throw this kind away. The half and half. But I did it. Everybody tested. They like it more than the green. كتير زاك طيب أنا بس تحرم أكب إغراض يعني حرام هذا تلقط عملته في سنة من السنين. صار الكل صحباتي بدهم منه.
Yeah. So she believes this one tastes the best. Though many people don't like to pick this kind. They think it's not good, but she thinks
it is very good.
It tastes really very good and people like to have it. You have to be grateful to me because I spent an hour and a half categorizing this. What do you think? They spread them in some.
It's the same thing we do this, like this.
No, what's the question?
What's the
question?
بس شوية. يعني لهذا قرن واحد بتقطعيه تقطيع هيك وحلقات بتحطيه شوية في النص وشوية على الوجه.
هذا الفين يعني جس كانت شرايح صغار 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 1 or 1 2 per this jar.
Is he gonna put the lemon juice in it or no?
No. We put the ملح الليمون on it. It's better.
Citric acid. C-I-T-R-I-C acid.
When you eat it in the dish, put some lemon, some red pepper. It will make it too good. في صغير هذا.
خلاص.
بقول في النهار.
بدك شنو يكون شطة؟
شطة لقيت نو. نو. بس هالبينو بحط أنا عشان هيك بيعطيه حرقة شوية.
احنا عارفين مواصفات الصخره
بقى
طولها وعرضها ومساحها وزنها
اللي ايش؟
اه الصخره.
انا كان عندي حجره هالقد زلطه بقولوا لها وملسه. ابني راح رمى لي اياها هي معزل الجراج.
بس it has to be flat. If it's rounded, you will miss all the olives. They will be all over. So you have to be flat.
And you have to put it here in the plastic bag.
That's a good idea.
Because and we used long time ago, we used to do the olive like this. Catch it and do it one by one.
You spend the whole day.
It's too hard. Long time take. Yeah, this is the easiest way.
But then there is oil in it, so it doesn't make a mess when you do it in the Ziploc. So?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
so it keeps it
doesn't make a mess. The lady is doing it, no problem. If you are doing it, your wife will be angry at you. If you are doing it without the Ziploc, you make a mess, you get into trouble.
Bro.
شوف ايش رويان اسم الله كثير ممتاز. حط كمان شوية.
I'm sorry.
شهر اذا بدك تاكلي قبل بشهر قبل الشهر امي وحطيه في مية حلوة على يومين هيك غيري عنه وبعدين حطي عليه زيت وليمون وكلي وشوية ملح بعوز بحتاج كمان شوية ملح. لما بتفاعل الكركم مع الزيت بيعطيه نكهة ولون هيك بضو اللون بصير لون الزيتون أحلى.
Questions for the record. First question was, if we, when do you use it? She said minimum 1 month. And but if you like to use it earlier, then change it with pure water, like once a day for 2 days. Then add lemon, oil, and some salt, and then you can be able to eat it. The other question was, why the curcum? And she said that it gives it a different taste when it reacts with whatever oil the material comes from the oil. And gives it a nice color.
What's that old? مش مهم.
Doesn't matter. Assistant, I have to suggest.
بس بس معي حطيت ما بيعوم على الوجه الاويل عندنا بنخضه كم ب
هذول البلاك ميكست. I have more jars if anybody is interested. Do you guys like to do one now after?
The
black, you want to do it?
No, we don't want. The black one, we did it, we do it different ways. Some, the big ones, we put oil, water, boil water, and put it on top. We put it in the water.
And you boil
in the boil water. No, we don't boil it. We boil water and put it on
take the water
on the olive.
Yeah. مية مغلية.
مية مغلية.
So you pour boiled water on the olive.
Yeah. Okay. And then we take it out from the water and put salt.
How long do you keep it? In the boiled water.
Till the water become cold. Till the water cool. And then we put salt on it. It will stay bigger. It will be bigger, little bit. Put it in the sun. And every day you take it and put it, do it like this. This is one way. The other way, I put it in a bag. من تعون الزيتون الخيش هذولا. ايش بقولوا لهم؟
اللي هو الكلوث باج.
كلوث باج.